Here they go, headed down the road after they all ran into me and used me as a fucking brake. What the fuck? I'm in first place. They all come flying into the corner too fast to stop and literally hit me so fucking hard it knocked me across the yard over there into the wall, in the air. None of those three guys that were behind me were going to be able to stop. Not a single fucking one of them. You see, this is what takes the pleasure out of playing the fucking game. When you get in the lead, they become homicidal maniacs. They just can't help themselves. They cannot help themselves. You're better off staying in the middle of the goddamn pack until lap 9 and then passing them. It took me 2 laps to pass everybody. 2 laps to pass everybody. I'll be damned. That's so sad. It's fucking sad. You know? I mean, none of those three cars that hit me, they're all over the fucking track. But for some reason, they maintain complete control and they're back on the track and off and they go and there I am up against the fucking wall. Wow. Wow. Homicidal. Just, that's the only way I can describe it is just a homicidal maniacs willing to do absolutely anything. You know what I mean? Let's see if they all go around me. Look at this shit. Every last one of them are going to go around me. I'll be damned. Now, you know, if you wanted to pass me on that corner, you could have simply went around me. Evidently, you can go around me anytime you want here. That guy drove off the road to get around me. That guy drove off the road. He drove off there. All of these guys are driving off the road back here. Up there, if you're watching, they're driving off the road over here to not hit me. Look at him. He's way the fuck off the road. He's barely maintaining control. But when you're in the lead, that's bullshit. They're not going to avoid you no matter what. They're literally going to use you as a brake. Going into the corner. See, now what this makes me want to do, which is against every fucking nerve fiber in my body, is to just knock these fuckers out of the way. Get the fuck out of my way. Boom. Just get out of my way. That's what it makes me want to do. It makes me want to just bully my way through the pack. And trust me, I would have no problem doing that. None. Get out of my way. I can do just like those guys, okay? But it goes against every fiber of my being to commit myself to a race to win and then drive like that, to do that to another driver. It's just against my, you know, I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. It's against every nerve in my body. Let's see if they go around me. So I'm right in the line. Let's see if they go around me here. If anybody runs into me. Let's see. I'm going to stop right here. Let's see what they do. If they go around me, then it's absolutely for sure that it's programmed for them to fucking hit me. See, now I was in the race line when they all slammed into me. I'm in the race line right now. See the register? See the dark marks here? This is called a register right here. Let's see what they do. No, all of them are fucking on the inside. Watch them. Look at them up here. Watch them. Every last one of them are going to cut on the inside, slow down, and do... Look how slow they're going. Look at this. They're practically fucking stopped to keep from hitting me. Now, you know, I can show you guys this proof all day long about the shit that they fucking pull. You know what I mean? Look at this. He stopped practically. But when we're racing, man, forget it. If I'm in first place, every one of them are going to hit me. They don't care. They no conscience whatsoever. Pretty damn bad, isn't it? Huh? See that shit? I'll be damned. See, Polyphony, this is the problem. When you try to make a game out of a driving simulator, all you do is fuck shit up. There is no game in racing. There's no game in racing. There might be some gamesmanship that goes on, but there's no game in racing. There's no this time we hit you, next time we don't hit you. There's no homicidal fucking maniacs on the track with you. And yet you guys think you have balls big enough to roll around in wheelbarrows to put real driving simulator on your box. So let me do this. I'm going to pull over here. We're gonna get right in the middle of the track. Let's see what they do this time. Let's see what they do. Here's the rear view mirror. Let's see what they do. Is any one of them gonna hit me? You see, if they were running into me right now, then I could understand that it's just blind AI and that it wasn't set up to do that, okay? That it was just blind AI being completely, no, see that shit? Did you see him avoid me? Watch this. Whoa, there's a guy in the middle of the road. So this shit doesn't happen when we're racing. Why? Well, unfortunately, it's because that's the way the game is programmed. It's called fake difficulty. I've talked about it for 15 years, right? Disgusting.